Rhett Creighton, a blockchain engineer and hacker, believes SegWit cannot activate. He is sure that the protocol will not be able to get 95% signaling of the network. Creighton added that the Bitcoin Unlimited was not set up to block any progress happening with Bitcoin. Many people who work on BU believe that they are trying to fix culling Bitcoin, he says. The engineer supposes that there will be a split of Bitcoin rather than the activation of Bitcoin Unlimited.